Okay, guys, I'm going to do a podcast right in the middle of this press conference. I don't know if you guys really want to know. I'm not going to give you the boring details of these shootings that keep going on every single year in the United States, not here in Canada. I'm not saying it's not a Canadian problem, it's a United States problem, right? So the shootings happen in the United States. But this time, it's a massive shooting. Yeah, if you're wondering. It's a massive shooting, this time in FedEx. And you want to know where it is? Well, it's in Indianapolis, if I can just say it right. 8 people dead, that's right, according to the numbers, 8 people dead. And other one, well, you could probably go on the news stories and hear what they said. I'm not going to tell you the rest of it. So 8 dead at this faculty. They call it the so-called faculty. At FedEx. It's a FedEx. It's shipping area. You know, so people going in and out on FedEx distributing centers. Yeah, so you don't know who's going in and who's coming out. Not to be funny, folks. But yes, the chief is speaking at a press conference today. I'll say it's be a Friday, April 16th. I'm going to mark it on your calendar. It's 2021. And it's early in the morning. Early in the morning, this incident happened. And I'm going to say it to the podcast, on my podcast. And this is a massive shooting. We rarely get these kind of very often. It's mainly because of the pandemic that's almost going away to many factors. A lot of you Americans do not know about this gun controls that they're going on in the United States. They want to get rid of guns. That's not really the problem. The guns is not the problem. It's called... I forget the word what they would use. It's mental delusion or something. But yeah, that's what guns are usually for. Police people, they call it law enforcement. The only people that should have guns are law enforcement, as I said many times. It's not the normal folks like you and I could have guns, you know, like the citizens of the United States. So this was a massive shooting, folks. This is beyond the pale, as they would say, beyond the pale. It's not every day you see massive shootings, but this one was a very tragic one early in the morning of Friday, April 16th of 2021. Mark it on your calendar. On this day, it's a Friday. Remember, it's a Friday on your calendar. So, yeah, it's 8 dead. That's right, 8 dead. This number has gone up. It's not due to the pandemic. It's due to people shooting each other. And it's not due to the pandemic that you all been here about a year or so. But it's due to massive shooting. I'm not saying I'm a strong believer about guns or anything like that. I've been wondering if it's really the guns or it's just this... like people like to say, it's delusional stuff that people have. I forget the name of the thing we always say. In Capitol Hill, as you people would point out to me, in Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., this is in Washington, D.C., mind you. That's the location. In Washington, D.C., they argue a lot of times about guns to mental illness. This came to me. Mental illness factors. And, these people are there's many factors. But anyway, I want to relay the story that happened today. Only today. I'm going to say like a body cam footage. There's a time and date when this event happened. Like, if there was a car chase going on, it would have a time stamp right on the top screen. And the time that it happened. They have them in their body cam footage. And it usually shows on the top end of the street. And it tells you the when they're in a car chase to... usually the videos are shown on YouTube, the full length, unedited. So unedited means they haven't deleted anything, they haven't blurred anything, they haven't took out the swear words to it. So this is the unedited version of their police body cam. and sometimes it does come in handy. I was seeing a video recently that this guy pulled over a vehicle, I kid you not, pulled over a vehicle in the highway, and this is a terrible area to do it at, in the highway. This guy went over to the vehicle, told the guy to get off his vehicle, get his registration and everything, the guy got off his vehicle and he carried, guess what, a gun, a rifle, and shot the guy, and the officer was down, and he passed away. It was a video just recently, and it was on a highway. It wasn't on a busy street or anything. It was on a highway. On those highways, traffic goes, keeps going. It doesn't stop or anything. So it's a very active road, as they would say, an active road. So, and the car went, after they shot the officer, this guy, it's clearly in the footage, they drove off, and I think some police car chased after it. This is what I saw in the clear video. And, so the officer is dead, apparently, according to the title of the video. And the, some patriots, as they would say, called it in, saying some officer was down. So the officer was down, according to the video, the officer was down, and they called it in, letting the dispatch know that the officer is down. So that's what happened clearly in the video. This is unedited footage, by the way. None, it's not edited or whatsoever. So this is the unedited version of what happened. So clearly they pulled over a vehicle in the middle of a highway, mind you. Mind you, this is a highway, not a street. So you can fathom that. It's a busy highway. Remember, there's no stop signs or no traffic lights. So the traffic is going freely. They're going freely around this highway. So let me paint a picture. Today, here we are in a massive shooting at FedEx in Indianapolis. That's sometime in the Indianapolis. I'm going to pray for these people because... 8 people shot. Yeah. That's sad. But yeah, it's terrible that it happened. No question about it. It's terrible that it happened. And the shooter took his life, what I've heard from the news people. So, they usually say it's not a close case, it's a continuous case. They haven't gotten ruled it out. So I'm gonna end it on that. Thank you for the podcast. Thank you guys for listening. I really appreciate it. Hit that like button, as they would say, like YouTubers would say. Hit that like button and share the video. Share this video. I beg you to share this video. And I'll put on my YouTube channel. I'm not gonna tell you my YouTube channel. It'll remain nameless. But if you wanna go check it out, I'll put the title and you guys go figure it out where it is.